Hi, we're Conchord.
We are Lean.
Hi, my name is Lauren Thornton.
Hi, we're Nurse.
We're Open Flames. And we invite you, yes, you,
to the Ballina Arts Centre, where the core showcase will be held
on Friday, the 16th of December.
Get your tickets now.
Hey, everybody, how are you doing? You're all very welcome to the Core Showcase 2016. Thank you so much for coming. All right, before we get started, just a little housekeeping, all right? The fire exit's very important. We have an exit here, one here, and there's three up at the back there, okay? And we've got five acts tonight. This isn't a competition, it's not a battle of the bands, it's a showcase of musical talent from all around the county. So you're going to learn about them as the night goes on. I won't waffle on. So yeah, that's all I've got to say. Enjoy yourselves. Oh, yes?
Turn off your phone.
Oh yes, of course. Yeah, turn off the phones if you don't mind. All right, okay, thanks very much.
Yeah.
From Ballinas, and I joined the Core because I love meeting new people through music. I hope to use the recording gear soon as well, and it just, even the practice area, just gives you an opportunity to practice with some really great gear you'd never get to use normally, and it's a great chance to meet new people as well.
Hi, my name is Clara Gardner. I'm 16 years old and I'm from Kilfine, and I became a member of the Core because I'm really interested in recording and I have no idea how to record, so I would love to learn about it. And I also love any opportunity I can get to perform, and the Core gives me that opportunity. And I'm also really looking forward to meeting new people who can relate to music in the same way as I do.
Niall, I'm 16, and the reason I joined the Core is because I want to be involved in a community of musicians and people who share similar interests, and even people who don't share similar interests, so that maybe I can broaden my horizons and find new music, because I'm always open to that, and hopefully that can affect my creativity in the long run.
Thank you.
Before we finish up, we leave you with one from the King. This is JLo's Rock.
James Bay. I'm sleeping at the edge, holding something we don't need. A disillusion in our heads is gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, let it go.
Nerves! We're going to have a short intermission now, so if you want to go grab a drink or whatever, we'll see you in a few minutes. We've got two more acts left. Thank you so much, guys. It's been a great audience so far. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Conchord!
Ooh. confidence boost when you actually can pull something together that actually sounds decent. And yours.
Put your hands together for Lean!
A song by a band called the Arctic Monkeys. It's called About You Look on the Dance Floor.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We are Lean. You can find us on Facebook and on United.
Well done, Lean!
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for coming out tonight. Hope you enjoyed yourselves. My name is Philip Cassidy, so I'm kind of taking care of things here at the Corps. I have a few thank yous, I won't stay here all night, so it's been a long evening, so thanks. Just want to thank my coordinator, Kate, who has given me a perfect balance of support, guidance, and creative space to do my job here at the Corps, so thanks, Kate. Also, Tara in head office of Music Generation Mayo. Without Tara, everything would just collapse. Isn't that right? So thanks for not here tonight. I just want to give a shout out to Sean Walsh and all his crew here at the Ballina Arts Centre. Without them, we wouldn't have the Corps. So thank you so much. So just to let you know, if you just heard about the Corps. We're always taking on new members. You can go on to thecoremayo.com. We're quite happy to take on anyone who plays music or even is just passionate about music. One of the lads there, Ben, give us a little...
Go on, Ben!
Ben there, he doesn't really play, but he's mad into production and engineering, and he's always behind the scenes when we put on an event here. For example, we put on a regular open mic, and Ben was kind of helping out with the sound there. So it's an opportunity for anyone who's interested in music, whether it be on stage or behind the scenes, we'll have a place for you here at the Corps and we'll help you out. So that's what it's all about. Also, we have a little mailing list here. We're going to pass it around. If anyone would like to just pop their email here, you can keep up to date with what's happening. Next year, after Christmas, we have a wonderful, intensive production recording workshop in February. Really excited about that. We're going to take a song from concept right to finished product, so we'll be looking for people to get involved in that. I don't want to blag on here, so there's plenty of stuff on the website if you want to check it out. Also, thank you all for coming, and let's not forget the acts. Can you put your hands together for Up in Flames? Lauren Thornton! Thanks a million. If I forgot anybody, I'm sorry. Thank you. Good night.
Please don't put this on your
list.
Why? Are you ashamed of our love?
Yes.
Emmett.
Yeah?
We talked about these guys.
The beautiful, the lovely Lauren Thornton.
What a...
She was great, girls, wasn't she? She was,
yeah, amazing.
Really special voice.
Thank you.
They got some good pictures at the bursary award thing last night. New profile picture.
That one, where you
No, it wasn't. It was the one. Yeah, I think so. It might have been. I have a lot of ones, but I'm looking at it.
You know, my favorite song right now is called "Jerry Was a Race Car Driver."
Jerry was a race car driver. He drives so goddamn fast. Never did win no checkered flags, but he never did come in last. Jerry was a race car driver. He say, "Hail's on number one."
With the 4-4 big grand prize, he'd ever he'd let him up.
I think so.
Is that actually your favorite song right now?
No.
I was thinking.
But I like it.
I just never got so bad. Turn on.
Kyle, well done. Well done.
Thank you. You were brilliant.
Thank you.
It was amazing.
No, thank you. Thanks.
No, you're better. No, you're better.
We're going to Emmett's. We're going to watch them.
Yeah, I really want to go.
Yeah.
It's going to be a good time.
I was thinking, where are we going to be?
Sorry, you don't matter in this scenario.
We're all going to your house right now.
Yeah. Oh, house party, yeah, boys.
Yeah, boy.
Party boys! The party won't stop.
No.
Wait,
what's the story with the Christmas thing? Yeah.
Do it again.
Oh, you know, we did it.
You did a mighty job.